guys. Today we're doing another HROT achievement video. Today we're going to be going over where is Gottwald, which is I think is how you pronounce it. We'll find out, I guess, in the comments. How to get where is Gottwald is a rather long achievement. So a lot of the stuff you're seeing on screen is not really relevant to the achievement. It's there, so if you need to follow along with the steps, you can reference it. But yeah, what is the achievement? Well, you have to get to the end of this level, which is M1, E3, or E8, sorry. It's the very last mission of the first chapter. And after that, defeat the boss. Then you have to go back throughout the level and find where he was buried and sort of stand on top of his casket because his body will have moved. That's the reference to the achievement. So yeah, go ahead, follow along with this video if you need to. There will be a timestamp down below where you can go to just the fight, and then that will go closer to actually where you need to go. But this is just here in case you need assistance doing any part of the level. So yeah, I will see you at the end of the video. Yay, you've defeated the boss. So yeah, once you've defeated him, the floor will start rising, and go ahead and just follow the steps my character does to get back to his casket. All you have to do is just stand near on top of it, and you'll get the achievement. But yeah, thank you very much for watching this video. If you found this helpful in any way at all, please let me know down below. If you have any other achievements or anything along those lines that you need help with, let me know down in the comments. And have a lovely day.